Today we're gonna make coq au vin. Let's get into it.
The first thing we need to do is take some chicken quarters, remove the skin, and cut them in half. Season with a little bit of olive oil, salt, and pepper. Next, in a large pot on medium heat, add a touch of olive oil and 4 ounces of smoked bacon or ham. Brown the bacon and set aside. Next, add a touch of olive oil and brown the chicken on both sides. Remove the chicken from the pot, add 2 tablespoons of butter, 1 cup of sliced sweet onions, and season with salt and pepper. Caramelize the onions slightly, then add 1 cup of mushrooms and 4 garlic cloves minced. Next, we're going to deglaze the pot with 1/3 cup of cognac and reduce by half. Add 3 whole carrots sliced and 1/2 cup of pearl onions. Now it's time to add your brown bacon back to the pot along with your chicken. Next, we're going to add 1/3 bottle of red wine and about 2 cups of chicken stock. Add a few sprigs of thyme and bay leaf, season with more salt and pepper, cover, reduce the heat to low, and simmer for about 1 hour or until the chicken is 165 degrees internally. Next, we're going to thicken it up with a little cornstarch slurry, serve it up with some mashed potatoes on the bottom of the plate, followed by a few pieces of chicken, some of your gravy, garnish with some chopped parsley and some microgreens, and enjoy.